We began this evening with a breaking news update out of North Texas, where former Razorbacks NFL star Darren McFadden has been arrested. Good evening and thanks for joining us for Fox 16 News at 5:30. I'm 5:30. Here's the information we have at this hour. Records show that McFadden was booked into jail in the Dallas-Fort Worth area earlier today for DWI and resisting arrest. Police were called to a fast food restaurant just after midnight where McFadden had apparently fallen asleep behind the wheel of his SUV in the drive-thru. McFadden is out of jail on bond.